very disappointed, but my focus most is in the injuries of the Tangri, the injury of Khel, the injury of the Mrinder. This is, I think, the most important now, because sometimes there is one person to protect these players. I don't know, I'm so scared because I don't talk with the doctor. I'm so scared because the situation was not good. No, because we have a plan, we prepare the plans. I think Williams is working so hard, but it's not a problem for Roy. I'm very happy for Roy. It's a respect and it's a pleasure with him, but today for a plan I was thinking perfect with Willy. Yeah, at the end, I think at the end of the game the plan was good. It's necessary to find the spaces, but you know, Roy Krishna played like number 10 today and Hugo like number 9, false number 9. It's necessary to find the best positions in attack. Of course, no, it's not so easy because in our case, exists risk of injuries. It's necessary to work a lot of time, but it's difficult because no exists time. It's necessary when exists problems, it's necessary to support him, to close with him, to improve in these details, and support every day. This is the solution. If you can see today the yellow cards, for me was incredible, but okay, shut up, don't talk about this. We'll see in this moment. My focus is in the game against Hyderabad. Now, of course, my focus is in Odisha. After these 2 days, because it's very stressed these days, I was talking with my owners and the sport directors, and they to report me about the news players or what happened first.
Very important, because it's 1 point more, first thing, and second thing, I know it's only the game number 9, but it's the first time in the history of this club, of Hyderabad FC, that we are top in the table. And it's not in the game 1, it's practically in the middle of the competition. I know there are a lot of teams fighting for the same position. I think we are 6-7 teams in 3 points. But we have to enjoy, to enjoy about this situation, because not every day you are in the top of the table. No? Yes, the first goal. They play very good. The style that they play is very good. Of course, all the credit for ATK Mohun Bagan in the action of the first goal. But it's the same action that they tried in the last game. We saw the image, but even in this, if you are not focused from minute zero, you can concede one goal in the second 10. And finally, it's true that we equalize in the injury time, but of course I am not happy with the first goal, and in some moments of the game we played more or less our style, but I think that in some moments they were better than us. Yes, because it's the style of this team, but I repeat, all the credit for them in this goal, but as a coach you can't concede one goal in the second 12, because even if the play is fantastic, one goal in the second 12 means that your team is not in the game, still not in the game, no? And okay, the positive thing is that we reacted twice. And finally, we equalize in the injury time, and of course we are happy because we didn't lose, and now I think that there are eight consecutive games unbeaten, no? 4-4. Yes. I know him long time ago. He was my player in B team in Las Palmas in Spain. And this guy will score goals till the day that he die. When he is 75 years old, he will score goals still. He's a very good center forward, but in that moment we have Bart with 9 goals. Now Javi, he scored 3 goals in not too much minutes. I know perfectly that if one day Bart is out, we have enough quality with Javi.